Hello everyone. Today we will see the execution of data structure program for binary search. So here we have a sample of program, C++ program, which demonstrate binary search. So here we have two header file. One is iostream.h and conio.h for input and output and for clearing the screen and getting the output. So here we have a class called binary. This is the class name. In public, we have a function called binary search function. In this function, here we have a declaration of array of maximum 100 size, n to take the n value, I for loop, key to take the key element, POIST to show the position of the element, lower element, higher element, and middle element. It is asking to enter the array size. ಏನಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಯೂಸರ್ ಹತ್ರ ಅರೇ ಸೈಜ್ನ ಎಂಟರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎನ್ ಎನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಕೊಡುವಂಥ ಅರೇ ಸೈಜ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅರೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎನ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸೇ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 5 ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ಸಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅರೇ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಬೈನರಿ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಇನ್ ಬೈನರಿ ಸರ್ಚ್ we have to give the input values in sorted order. Now binary search maartirodrinda binary search ke input to elements en kortivi aa input elements sorted order alle irbeku sorted order illa andre binary search work agadilla. In linear search you can give any element without any order, but when it comes to binary search you have to give the elements in sorted order only. Without sorted order the binary search will not work. Say for example, n value is 5 now and it is asking to enter the sorted elements of n. 5 elements you have to enter now. 5 elements enter martira input hogutte. Input odadmele next statement it is showing is enter key elements to be searched. Which element you want to find out of 5 elements? I am entering 5 elements. Out of 5 element, which element you want to search? 5 ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ನಾನು ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ಗೆ ಎಂಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಆ 5 ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ನ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ದಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಕೀ ಕೀನಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಸೊ ಲೋ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ 0 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 0 ಇಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ತನಕ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ಸರ್ಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ while loop will be repeated until the low value is less than or equal to high. See, this is the logic. Until the low value is less than or equal to high, the while loop will be repeated. Every time it will find the middle element. How to find the middle element? Low plus high divided by 2. So it will take the first position, the last position, adding the 2 and divided by 2. So by doing this, you will get a middle element and you will see whether your searching element is a middle element. Now search martiro element middle element aita, we got our element, so there is no need to go for a further searching. So your position is found in the middle element and it break, it will come out of the loop. If not, see, think that whatever the element we are finding, that element is not in middle. Namak bekagironta searching element mid element ಆಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೊಸಿಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅವರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದೆನ್ ದ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಕೀ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದೆನ್ ದ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಹೈ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಿಡ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ low will be increased to mid plus 1. See, these two statements are very much important. You will take the key element and you will compare with the middle element. If the key element is less than the middle element, it will go reduce high to mid minus 1. Otherwise, it will increase the low to mid plus 1. And this while loop will be repeated until this condition is true. That is, low is less than or equal to high. Until this low is less than or equal to high, the while loop will be repeated. After that completion of that, it will come to if and it will check whether the position is greater than or equal to 0. That means your item is found. If it is not, because position initially we have initialized it to minus 1. So if it is greater than 0, that means that your element is found. If it is not greater than 0, that it will be minus 1. That means your item is not found. So this is the binary search function, where we are taking array size, array element, we are taking the searching element, and here in while loop you are checking whether your searching element is in middle, or else it will search in the high mid minus 1 or low mid plus 1. Then in main function, for this class binary, observe this is a class called binary. For that we are creating one object, that is p. Using this p object we are calling this function bsearch. Binary class ke p anno object create maartta idivi, p anno object na use maadi binary search anno function na call maartta idivi. Okay, let's execute the program. Go for execute. First one, we have to compile the program to see for the errors. So now it is done, there is no error. Now we can go for execution of the program. Now see here, it is asking you to enter array size. What is the size of the array you have to enter? Think that now I am entering the array size 5. Now it is asking to enter for the array elements. You have to give sorted array, observe only sorted array. Think that I am giving 5 elements, 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Array size 5 kottidini, 5 elements sorted element kodbeku, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 kottidini. Ad kelthade enter key element to be search, yav element na find out madbeku anta kelthade. So I am giving now 20. 20 anta element kodta idini. Now it is showing it is found in the position 2. Okay, 10, 20 it is in the position 2 and item is found and it is in the position 2. And again if I execute the program, compile, execute, again it is asking for the size and I am giving the size 5. Asking for the elements, I am giving 5 elements like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And it is asking for the searching element. Searching element I am giving 600. See, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 are the elements. But I want to search 600. Now it is showing element is not found. If the element is found in the array, it will show the position. If the element is not found in the array, it will show the message like not found.